Hey everybody, I managed to get my hands on some Black Ops 2 multiplayer gameplay footage, and look at that, oh my god, it is the Mother Evan Death Machine, woohoo, it is now a kill streak. 1600 points, and this bad boy could be yours, but this is a fantastic new feature with the Death Machine. You gotta notice he takes somebody out, he dies, no, I want to see more Death Machine footage. He brings that bad boy back out. You get the Death Machine until all of the bullets run out of it. So no longer, if you get the Death Machine and die with it, you automatically lose it like it was in Black Ops. And now it is a kill streak. I've been wanting this forever. So guys, I can only post a minute of footage. I hope you enjoyed it. Please give it a rating for this fantastic Death Machine news. Stay tuned, I got more Black Ops news on the way. Thanks for watching and have a good day.
Bye.